Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood. Ah! 12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Down.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Thank you.
our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Laser communications recovered.
Toby, I'm transmitting your pod code.
Pod program download complete.
You might
copy. No.
To be, ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know. I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere? There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Thank you.
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
In. 9S!
9S black box signal detected. No response to communicate.
I have to help 9S.
All right, are we... Oh! Okay, once you... Morning.
I see.
Oh. The...
Nine...
Huh?
There's no...
Oh, the... We... You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Yes, beautiful.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Send a combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird. So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Please.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map. From bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you? This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report.
Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too. Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to your hub. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah.
To operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by Resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Of humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff. This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching. It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Use these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused. What is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B. Evolving. We better finish this quick. Through that hole. stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to Command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact Command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach Command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it. Maybe we should...
No.
Roger.
Operator to 9S. Data upload complete.
Roger.
I also have an incoming message from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals. So I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible. Looks like our surface route's been cut off. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
What are those?
This is weird.
Let's be happy together, together, together.
Think it's a good idea to leave that tank behind?
If they aren't hostile, fighting them is a waste of time. What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
Oh. All right. our records don't say anything about a machine like this. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
I've got your back. I'm sorry.
Oh.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight. Get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Operator 60 to 2B. Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
To be here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of like, but when I asked her out, she turned me down.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
2B?
That's all. Closing this channel.
Well, what do you think?
He just started training.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
You're...
I'm sorry.
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All Yorha units should proceed and engage immediately.
But Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are...
2B! Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
We probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet.
Yeah, no. Let's find another route.
The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
Displaying data.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that.
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work.
But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B? Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
You!
2B! Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us. The machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Back this way again?
What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech...
Hey, here you go. Up next.
So this has a...
They're flight.
That the contents of your net you, this no under
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Thank you.
say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Knight?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
Nope.
Maybe. If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you check this guy. He's just running away. Looks like the forest is just ahead. Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
We must protect our king and kingdom! We will never, never back! Fight! You have lived your whole life at this singular moment! For the Forest King!
How are we supposed to reach that castle?
Toopy,
that's an android. A Yorha-type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
Toopy!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Oh. Let's go after her, 2B. It'll be faster.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah. Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Oh, it should
so dead and with of course.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result. Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good. I think that's the last of the machines.
friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces.
Picking up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Unit destroyed. Reverting back to area reconnaissance.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on... If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge. Blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly. Obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
Come on!
magnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
To be, let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help aim.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids. But it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. They eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work!
Is leaving the front lines. Proposal, 9S should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on.
To be, I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
Thank you.
2B to bunker. Come in. Over.
Operator to 2B? 2B, are you all right?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Thank goodness.
Never mind that. I need a status report.
Roger that. In regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore, it ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online, which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint black box reading, but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. 2B out. Han, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in a resistance camp. Proposal. Further information should be obtained from the resistance leader.
Let's go.
Machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet, it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
I don't have time for you. I need to find 9S.
Ah, 9S.
Thing.
Oh,
nothing. No.
Oh, come
God.
This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here, assuming we don't encounter any problems. We're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood. Analyze current trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
The machines you seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
You enter the domain of God. You don't have to hurry, so His grace won't run from you.
So why are you still here?
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciated.
To me! And I'm gonna...
is open. Keep moving.
All right.
Shield detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis. Both long and close range attacks are ineffective.
Oh, now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B. 90%, 92, 95, 98. To me! I just shut down the electrical grid.
Enemy shield deactivated.
No thanks. I'm heading back to the resistance camp. What about you?
Oh, I'll probably wander back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see. again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine requesting it. Backup. Forces in range. Please, we can.
Let's move. Why are their numbers increasing like this?
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
No!
Somebody help me!
Get out of here, now!
To be you reach Gaga.
What?
Huh? That... You again? This is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Goliath-class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
To be, you okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right. They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Toby? Toby, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
They're here, too!
9S! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They
They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first. Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Everything must die! Why did you kill my brother?
Absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S when he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9. Enemy unit cut off from network functionality. CS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer.
I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.